पर समिट में मुख्यमंत्री डॉक्टर मोहन यादव पहुंचे हुए उद्योगपतियों से मुलाकात कर रहे हैं और मिशन निवेश को लेकर बेंगलुरु के दौरे पर मुख्यमंत्री इस वक्त हैं।
कनेक्टिविटी विद 5 मेजर एयरपोर्ट्स एट भोपाल, ग्वालियर, इंदौर, खजुराहो एंड जबलपुर, मेकिंग इट फ्यूचर रेडी। विद अ स्ट्रॉन्ग फोकस ऑन एजुकेशन एंड स्किल डेवलपमेंट, Madhya Pradesh offers a well-equipped talent pool that serves as a major driver of growth in the region. Madhya Pradesh offers an ecosystem where businesses thrive, where the presence of investor-friendly policies, single window clearances, and transparent governance make it an ideal investment destination. These efforts aim to create employment opportunities, enhance quality of life and significantly contribute to India's economic growth, aligning with the vision of Vikasit Bharat, Vikasit Madhya Pradesh. Painting a canvas of progress and economic expansion, we are doubling our efforts with regional industry summits in Ujjain, Jabalpur and upcoming summits in Gwalior and Rewa. That's Madhya Pradesh, the future-ready state. Be a part of shaping the future. Invest in Madhya Pradesh and unlock endless possibilities. Join us at the Global Investors Summit Madhya Pradesh on 7th and 8th February at Bhopal.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, Madhya Pradesh, the heart of India, heartbeat brimming with opportunities. All we're asking you to do is come and join us. We invite you to Madhya Pradesh for our Invest Madhya Pradesh Global Investor Summit that is happening on the 7th and 8th of February 2025. ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ, ನಾವು ಭಾರತದ ಹೃದಯ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ ಅಂತ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಹೃದಯ ಬಡಿತದಲ್ಲಿ ಈಗ ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ
ದೇಖ ಆಪ್ನೆ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ ಮೇ ಕಿಸ್ ತರೀಕೆ ಸೆ ಲಗಾತಾರ ವಿಕಾಸ್ ಕಿ ಬಯಾರ್ ಬಹ ರಹಿ ಹೈ ಔರ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಮೇ ಇಂಟರ್ಯಾಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಚಲ್ ರಹಾ ಹೈ ಜಹಾ ಸಿಎಂ ಉದ್ಯೋಗಪತಿಯೋ ಸೆ ಮುಲಾಕಾತ್ ಕರ್ ರಹೆ ಹೈ ಔರ್ ಇಸ್ ವಕ್ತ ಮಂಚ್ ಮೇ ಮೌಜೂದ್ ಹೈ ಮಿಷನ್ ನಿವೇಶ್ ಕೋ ಲೇಕರ್ ಸಿಎಂ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಕೆ ದೌರೆ ಪರ್ ಹೈ ಉದ್ಯೋಗಪತಿಯೋ ಸೆ ನಿವೇಶ್ ಕೋ ಲೇಕರ್ ಚರ್ಚಾ ಹುಯಿ ಔರ್ ಆಪ್ನೆ ದೇಖಾ ಇಸ್ಕೆ ಪಹಲೆ ಭಿ ಹಮ್ನೆ ಜೋ ತಸ್ವೀರೇ ಆಪ್ಕೋ ದಿಖಾಯಿ ಥಿ ಜಬ್ ನಿವೇಶಕೋ ಸೆ ಬಾತ್ಚೀತ್ ಕರ್ತೆ ಹುಯೆ ಸಿಎಂ ನಜರ್ ಆ ರಹೆ ಥೆ ಔರ್ ಇಸ್ ದೌರಾನ್ ಯೇ ಮಾನಾ ಜಾ ರಹಾ ಹೈ ಕಿ ಏಕ್ ಬಡಾ ನಿವೇಶ್ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಮೇ ಆಯೇಗಾ ಜಿಸ್ಕೆ ಚಲ್ತೆ ರೋಜ್ಗಾರ್ ಕೆ ಅವಸರ್ ಭಿ ಬಢೇಂಗೆ ಲೋಗೋ ಕೋ ಜ್ಯಾದಾ ಸೆ ಜ್ಯಾದಾ ರೋಜ್ಗಾರ್ ಮಿಲೇಗಾ ಔರ್ ಆರ್ಥಿಕ ರೂಪ್ ಸೆ ಔರ್ ಸಶಕ್ತ ಹೋಗಾ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಮೇ ಇಂಟರ್ಯಾಕ್ಟಿವ್ ಸೆಷನ್ ಹೋ ರಹಾ ಹೈ ಜಿಸ್ಮೇ ಮುಖ್ಯಮಂತ್ರಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಮೋಹನ್ ಯಾದವ್ ಇಸ್ ವಕ್ತ ಮೌಜೂದ್ ಹೈ
ಗುಡ್ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ಟು ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಇನ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರು ಎ ಸಿಟಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಗಾರ್ಡನ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಲಿಕಾನ್ ವ್ಯಾಲಿ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ನೋವೇಷನ್ ಸೊ ವೆಲ್ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದಿ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೆಡಿಬಲ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಬಿಲಾಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಸಿಟಿ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಸಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಲೇಕ್ಸ್ ಆನರೇಬಲ್ ಚೀಫ್ ಮಿನಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಸರ್ ಆನರೇಬಲ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಮೋಹನ್ದಾಸ್ ಪಾಯ್ ಸಾಬ್ ಕೋ ಫೌಂಡರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ನರ್ ಏರ್ ಇನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಅನಿಲ್ ಕುಮಾರ್ ಜಿ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಕೋ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಶ್ರೀ ವೆಂಕಟ ರಮಣಿ ಜಿ ಸಿ ಇ ಆಫ್ ಲ್ಯಾಪ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಶ್ರೀ ಸಿದ್ಧಾರ್ಥ್ ಸೆಠಿ ಜಿ ವೈಸ್ ಚೇರ್ಮನ್ ಸಿ ಎ ಐ ಮೈ ಸೀನಿಯರ್ ಕೊಲೀಗ್ಸ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಸಂಜಯ್ ದುಬೆ ಸರ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಸಂಜಯ್ ಶುಕ್ಲಾ ಸರ್ ಮಿಸ್ಟರ್ ನವನೀತ್ ಕೊಠಾರಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಲೇಡೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಜೆಂಟಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಚಾಂಪಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಸ್ಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಾ ಸೊ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಪುಟ್ ಫಾರ್ವರ್ಡ್ ದ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಬಿಫೋರ್ ಯು ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶೇರಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಡೇಟಾ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಮಧ್ಯಪ್ರದೇಶ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಡನ್ ಟ್ರಿಮೆಂಡಸ್ಲಿ ವೆಲ್ ಇನ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ಯು ಮೇ ಬಿ ಅವೇರ್ ಮೇ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಅವೇರ್ ಬಟ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ದ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾರ್ಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಫುಡ್ ಗೇನ್ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸರ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಗ್ಯಾನಿಕ್ ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ವರ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಸಸ್ಟೈನಬಲ್ ಅಗ್ರಿಕಲ್ಚರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾರ್ಜೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಟರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಏರಿಯಾ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಕ್ಲೀನೆಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ವಿ ಸ್ಟುಡ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಸಿಟೀಸ್ ಇಂದೋರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ವಾನ್ ದಿ won this award for cleanest city in India for 6 times. Bhopal, our capital of state, it is treated to be one of the cleanest state capitals in India. And overall, we are second cleanest state in India. We are fourth largest solar energy producer in country. According to population, we have a huge consumer market, so we are fifth in that respect. Next, please. So there is a kind of competitive environment, industrial infrastructure has been enhanced in Madhya Pradesh. So we have GIS enabled real-time online land bank information in Madhya Pradesh. We have abundant water supply for industrial needs, more than 1,000 million cubic meter. Only state to have 4 very important industrial corridors, economic corridors: Delhi-Mumbai industrial corridor, Amritsar-Kolkata industrial corridor, Delhi-Nagpur industrial corridor, east-west corridor. So we are having fantastic level of connectivity and different industrial and expressways run through Madhya Pradesh. We are a power surplus state. We are producing at this point of time around 31 gigawatt of power. We have extensive road network, more than 5.1 lakh kilometers, 2 international and 5 domestic airports, 6 inland container depots in Madhya Pradesh. Next. Why one should go for investment in Madhya Pradesh? So we have more than 1.25 lakh acres of industrial land. We have higher returns, cheaper factors of production of utilities, so that is really beneficial for everyone. We have automatic land use change and faceless mutation. This is one of the things which no other state has been able to achieve. We have started the phenomena which was started during the regime of Honorable Chief Minister Dr. Mohan Yadav sir, and it was inaugurated, cyber tehsil system was inaugurated by Honorable Prime Minister. So we are rich in minerals, we are highest producer of copper, manganese, diamond and others, and we have a very transparent and customized policy for industries which are beyond 100 crores investment. Next, please. I will say something regarding mineral base in Madhya Pradesh. We are first in copper, manganese and diamond production. We are second in rock phosphate, third in limestone, fourth in coal. Madhya Pradesh has the distinction of being first in mining auctions to exploit our potential, our resources. We have till date auctioned 75 mineral blocks, and we are number one in entire country. We have presence of some of the best miners in the country and in the world. And in future, we are going to allocate 17 coal blocks in Madhya Pradesh and 24 other major mineral blocks. And these blocks will be in limestone, base metal, aluminous, laterite and bauxite, gold and manganese. Go next, please. Government of India has also supported Madhya Pradesh well, and we have GOI supported parks, medical devices park, PM Mitra park, integrated textile park in Dhar. We have renewable energy and power equipment park at Narmadapuram, leather and footwear park in Morena, 2 plastic parks in Raisen and Gwalior, multimodal logistic park which is going to come up in Dhar district. Electronic, we have electronic manufacturing clusters and software technology parks also. Next, please. Madhya Pradesh Honorable Chief Minister was previously Higher Education Minister. So we have done well in education, higher education sector. We have many important Government of India and central level institutions in Madhya Pradesh. One Raja Ramanna Center for Advanced Technology of Atomic Energy Department, Advanced Material and Process Research Center, MPRI in Bhopal, Rare Earth and Titanium Theme Park in Bhopal, IIT, and I am in Indore and MNIT in Bhopal. So we have more than 55 private universities, which is second highest in India, more than 1287 industrial training institute and 1373 government and private colleges. We have one of the finest skill parks with the support of Singapore, and global skill park is located in Bhopal in 30 acres. Now, why one should invest in Madhya Pradesh? We have attractive policies. We give around 10% to 40% of investment per, if it is done in plant and machinery. If you are a better employment generator, then you give a kind of multiplier if you generate more employment. If you generate more export, then you get a multiplier for that. And if you go towards the lesser industrialized area, you will get a multiplier for that also. We are also promoting green industrialization assistance for ETPs, STPs, and zero liquid discharge. We give infrastructural development assistance, power tariff rebate, reimbursement for patent charges. We also give, as I have suggested, Honorable CM heads a cabinet committee on investment promotion. For mega industrial units, we can give customized package that is beyond our policies. We have a very distinct food processing policy where the support from government is enhanced. Very good textile and garment policy, where I believe that is one of the finest textile garment policy all across the country. We are also one of those pioneer states who have started one scheme called Mukhyamantri Sikho Kamao Yojana, jahan pe hum students ko based on their educational qualification from 8,000 to 10,000 rupees ka unko hum remuneration dete hain for 12 months. So that is a kind of win-win situation for the industry. Next, please. So we have sector-based policies, IT, ITS, ESDM, data center, IT park developers for their promotion, there's a policy. Sanjay Dubey sir will go in details of that policy. We have renewable energy policy also. Go next, please. So we have set to be one of the most peace and tranquility kind of a state, where you will find there are no labor related problems. We have good skill labor system. We have very congenial system in Madhya Pradesh. We are the first state in entire country to adopt the labor case management system. We have 43% of population in working age categories. Negligible zero man days loss in Madhya Pradesh, and very, very safe work environment. Our behne mataen kabhi bhi 24 ghante saaton din hamesha kaam kar sakte hain. So we have phenomenal system. Aur ek cheez aapko aur main batana chahunga ki the kind of reforms we have done in labor sectors. We have cut down the number of registers which were supposed to be maintained from 16 to 1, just one. So we have one of the finest labor laws in entire country. Go next, please. Now Madhya Pradesh can be an excellent destination for global capability centers and IT, ITS center in India. So this is a kind of thematic picture which has been taken for Indore, one of the areas. Ek main zarur baat aap logo ko batana chahunga ki honorable chief minister saab ne apne aane ke baad hukum chand mil ka ek bahut bada unhone mil ke mazdooron ka banks ka unki purani jo deytaen thi unko bhi unhone samapt kiya unke jo purane dues the usko bhi sabko pahunchaya aur usi zameen pe 43 acres pe MP Housing Board, जिसका रिप्रेजेंटेटिव पिक्चर अभी आप देख रहे हैं।